Students, things to remember. Number one, you are allowed to use scale for design. Number two, our design has to be very neat. Number three, maintain neatness while drawing and coloring. Number four, choose to color only with 3 to 4 shades. Number five, outline to be done with fine point black pen.
Hello student, I am Miss Shasta Sayed. I hope you all are good. Today our topic is hand fan. Hand fan give us cool air. Hand fan are in different colors and design. Now we will learn to draw hand fan. First we will draw 4 side borders in our book. Write today's day, write the topic. First, you draw like this way, standing line. One more standing line. Step number second, draw half circle. One more small half circle. Step number third, draw inside small circles. Step number four, draw one big circle. Step number 6, draw outside half circle. Our design is ready. Here draw one ribbon. Here give some textures. Like this way you do detailing. Now we are going to fill colors.